வியூவர்ஸ், என்னோட வீடியோஸ் பிடிச்சிருந்தால் லைக் பண்ணுங்க, இது வரைக்கும் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணாதவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, ரைட் சைடில் இருக்கக்கூடிய பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்க. நீங்கள் கொடுக்குற ஒவ்வொரு லைக்ஸும் நான் நிறைய வீடியோஸ் அப்லோட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு மோட்டிவேட்டாக இருக்குது. ஸோ லைக், ஷேர், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் அண்ட் கமெண்ட் மை வீடியோ. குட் மார்னிங் சில்ட்ரன்.
குட் மார்னிங் மேம்.
சில்ட்ரன், டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ தமிழ்நாடு டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் மேப். கேன் எனி ஒன் ஆன்சர் ஹவு மெனி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் இன் தமிழ்நாடு?
Yes, ma'am, there are 38 districts in Tamil Nadu.
Good. Can you name the recently added district?
Ma'am, Mayiladuthurai.
Good. Now let us mark the districts in Tamil Nadu map. At present, the Indian state of Tamil Nadu has 38 districts after several splits of the original 13 districts at the formation of the state on 1st November 1956. The states are further divided into taluks and smaller administrative units. According to the States Reorganization Act 1956, the states' boundaries were reorganized on linguistic basis, that is, on the basis of the language. Madras state was formed on 1st November 1956. Now let us see the districts added during the period 1960 to 1980. On October 2, 1966, Dharmapuri district was bifurcated, that is divided into two, from the Salem district. In 1969, Madras state was renamed as Tamil Nadu. On January 14, 1974, Pudukkottai district was formed from the parts of Tiruchirappalli and Thanjavur districts. On August 31, 1979, Erode district was bifurcated from the Coimbatore district. During the period 1981 to 1990, on March 8, 1985, Sivagangai and Virudhunagar districts were trifurcated, that is divided into three, from the Ramanathapuram district. On September 15, 1985, Dindigul district was bifurcated from the Madurai district. On October 20, 1986, Thoothukudi district was bifurcated from Tirunelveli. On September 30, 1989, Tiruvannamalai and Velur districts were bifurcated from the North Arcot district. During the period 1991 to 2000, on October 18, 1991, Nagapattinam was bifurcated from the Thanjavur district. On September 30, 1993, Kadalur and Vilupuram districts were bifurcated from the South Arcot district. On September 30, 1995, Karur and Perambalur districts were trifurcated from the Tiruchirappalli district. On July 25, 1996, Theni district was bifurcated from the Madurai district. On January 1, 1997, Thiruvarur district was formed from the parts of Nagapattinam and Thanjavur districts. On January 1, 1997, Namakkal district was bifurcated from the Salem district. On July 1, 1997, Kanjipuram and Thiruvallur districts were bifurcated from the Singalpattu district. During the period 2001 to 2010, on February 9, 2004, Krishnagiri district was bifurcated from the Dharmapuri district. On November 19, 2007, Arayalur district was bifurcated from the Perambalur district. On October 24, 2009, Tirupur district was formed from the parts of Coimbatore and Erode districts. During the period 2011 to 2020, on January 5, 2018, Chennai district altered its border with increase in area by the annexation of Madhavaram, Madurovail, Ambattur, Tiruvettiyur and parts of Ponneri taluk of Tiruvallur. On November 22, 2019, Tenkasi district was bifurcated from the Tirunelveli district. On November 26, 2019, Kallakurichi district was bifurcated from the Vilupuram district. On November 29, 2019, Tiruppattur and Ranipet districts were trifurcated from the Velur district. On November 30, 2019, Singalpattu district was bifurcated from the Kanjipuram district. On March 24, 2020, Mayiladuthurai district was bifurcated from the Nagapattinam district. கன்னியாகுமரி, திருநெல்வேலி, தூத்துக்குடி, தென்காசி, விருதுநகர், ராமநாதபுரம். திண்டுக்கல், புதுக்கோட்டை, தேனி, மதுரை, சிவகங்கை. நீலகிரி, ஈரோடு, நாமக்கல், திருப்பூர், கரூர், திண்டுக்கல், விமாக், கோயம்புத்தூர். திருச்சிராப்பள்ளி, பெரம்பலூர், அரியலூர், மயிலாடுதுறை, தஞ்சாவூர், திருவாரூர், நாகப்பட்டினம். சேலம், கடலூர், கள்ளக்குறிச்சி, தருமபுரி, விழுப்புரம். திருவண்ணாமலை, செங்கல்பட்டு, காஞ்சிபுரம், சென்னை, திருவள்ளூர், ராணிப்பேட், வேலூர், திருப்பத்தூர், கிருஷ்ணகிரி. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. It will be useful for your competitive exam.